Hey guys, this is Red Frost, and welcome once again to Far Cry Primal. And from the sounds of it, shit is going down. Now, let me explain a couple things before we continue. Oh, that's a rare! I see you over there. Oh god, this is gonna be, this is gonna be painful, more than likely. Do I see a... Oh, God. Yeah, that's what's going on. Yeah, you guys fight over there. You, I want you. Get back here. Come on, come on. Go get it, but don't get near the mammoth! Don't get near the mammoth! Don't get... Fuck. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Oh, God. Oh! It did happen. Well, that's good. Now, I'm going to move this way because I don't want to get anywhere near that freaking mammoth. So, anyway, I was over at this place. In my off time, like between recordings, I've been getting things. So, I've captured this outpost. It was horrible. I captured this bonfire thing, which was also horrible because of all the mammoths in the area. Pro tip, guys. Mammoths suck. They can kill you in two hits. It takes a while for them to be taken down. Also, use spears. Don't use arrows, guys. So anyway, I was looking through this info, and this area just by itself is extremely dangerous. I mean, brown bears, saber-toothed tigers, elder mammoths. And that's when I realized that the difficulty for this thing was very hard. So, that being the case, I decided, okay, let's just do Jema's thing and get that stupid elk. It's medium difficulty anyway, so it should be good enough. Now, this is an unknown location. This should probably be a campfire or a campsite. So, if that's the case, I should be safe. Let us hope. Anyway, away from the freaking mammoths and off to the campsite we go. Jeez, I seriously do not like... Go away. I do not like those mammoths. Oh, by the way, just to let you guys know, also while I've been away, I got a doll. I think in the last video I tamed the rare dole, the black one. Then there's the striped wolf, which I found just running around with a pack. So happy I got it. I also got a freaking badger! I know we don't need any badgers, but I got one anyway. I don't know where the hell I'm gonna find a leopard, but it's there. And also cave bear. These last three I can't get. Man, the stats on this one. I want this thing. Actually, isn't that the same as... No, this one's stronger. But it... Wrong button. Anyway. Let's see about finding that campsite and stuff. Oh, actually, while we're here... I haven't looked up anything. I realized that the spear thing is actually really good. But now I need to find bite fish and no thanks. Now, I could make the longbow, and I really do want to. Exploring the north has actually been rather fruitful for me. So, yeah, sure, why not? Let's do this. So now I have a longbow. Fully upgraded, which is nice. Then, there's the arrow quiver. I did get the rare feathers last time. Apparently, this is what it was needed for. So, might as well. Fully upgraded. And then there's these other things, but at the same time, I kind of don't want to spend stuff on these. But I don't know, guys. I seriously don't know. I could also make traps, but I don't think I need them yet. But anyway. No. Oh, let's see. You can unlock new weapons. Same type. By pressing Q, yes, and then you go like this. Ah, variations. Okay. So this is the longbow. Okay, so if I go like this and go like this. Regular bow. Okay, Sounds simple enough. What? 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 What'd you see? What'd you hear? Dude, you're just paranoid, man. There's nothing there. Actually, now I have this. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Oh, look me what we have here. Looky what we have there! Go get it! Damn it, I missed. Where'd it go? Come on, get it! Get it, boy! I don't even know why I need that for, but holy shit, that thing can run. Yeah, it's... Oh, boy. Did you get it? Did you get it? I think you got it. Or not quite. Dude, help out, man! Oh, whoops. Sorry.
Sakura! Sakura!
What? Ah, fuck. Oh, so much for that. See? No, he's a good guy. So let's get that. Just in case, let's get this. What, was that it? Jeez. Where's the other guy? Oh, here we go. Let's make a few more arrows. Oh, we're already full. Never mind. Get this thing. And enough of that. So let's see about going on ahead and finding this campsite. If it is, in fact, a campsite. Okay, I didn't find a campsite. It was just a location. Oh, yellow flower. Oh, I'm full. Never mind. But I did find this thing. Which is where I need to be, so let's see what happens. What exactly do I need to do? Right, but there is no. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, shit! There we go. Now, I know I'm full up, but I don't care. I'm looting these guys anyway. You never know. They might actually have something I need, and I need some of that clay, too. So, there's a campfire nearby, apparently. So, I should be able to wait for nightfall and hunt the freaking elk. Hardwood. Yeah, I hear that, but I'm not gonna get... Oh, God. What are you doing? Oh. You know what? I'm not gonna get involved. I'm just gonna do this thing. Oh, let's hope this goes okay. I don't like night. But apparently that's what I'm gonna have to do. Right. Huh. Shiny. Is that a buffalo? A yak. I need yak. I'll get it later. Okay. Here I am. Okay, so follow the fireflies to hunt the tall elk for Jaima. Oh, that's a tape here. I probably should be moving this slowly, but I don't want to scare anything away. Tapir. Not what I'm looking for, though. Nord Cedar, always good. And now I'm full, apparently. I'm guessing this elk is somewhere down here, maybe? Oh, there's plenty of elk here. Oh, hello. Yeah, but that's just one of those. Wait for tall elk. Is that the one that's referred to? I'm guessing that's the one it means. Ow! Son of a... Okay, fuck you. Fuck you. Okay, let's go get it. Yeah, that was easier than I thought. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, I know, crotch on fire, but you know what? That joke's, you know, got a little stale. So that's good, and lots of north clay, too. Here you go, boy. Good boy. Now, before I go back... Oh, God, I see that. Yeah, just in case... There we go. Let's see, where are the bodies I didn't loot? You still here, Wolf? Oh, fuck it. Oh, shit! Oh, wait, 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 wait! I didn't know it was a cave bear! Come on, eat it. Eat it. Eat it, you stupid bear. Yeah, I know I did the thing, but I don't care. Come on, come down. Oh, shit. That's a big freaking bear. Okay, bear! Now, how strong is this? Holy crap. It's not really stealthy, though. I'm gonna keep this for now, because this might actually be nice. Although, I don't know if I'll be able to hunt with this. Actually... yeah, now that I think about it, this would be good for taking over... Holy crap, you sound so freaking scary. This... Oh, you know, this would be the most awesomest of tests. If I could kill that... Oh, God, what's going on up there? Oh, I'm full up? Okay, I guess that works. This guy would be great for taking over outposts, I think. In fact, let me see. Draws enemy attacks in battle. Yeah, it definitely. This one would be good for hunting, though. Okay, I gotta keep... Damn it, wrong button again. Let me see about this, because I think I need cave bear things. Damn it! Cave bear! Oh, shit! Fuck! There we go! Cave bear skin? Gimme? Please? Hello? Cave- There we go! Don't remember what I need it for, but I know I need it. Well, this was fruitful. It's good. It's all good. I should probably heal you, shouldn't I? Come here. Wait, why can't I? Oh, there we go. Good bear. Good. Dangerous looking bear. Okay. I think we're good. Yeah, let me just check up on this real quick, just in case. Gimme. I think the rest of it is full on. Wait, what was that? Oh, there we go. Yeah, I think it's all good. Okay. So, I'll tell you what. With that done, let's go back. Holy crap, lots of new stuff. Exciting! Let's go back to the village. And show Jaima what a great hunter I really am. And upgrade some other stuff too, because I've gotten a lot of things. Hello. Oh, hello! I didn't know I could do this. Oh, I've been killing badgers. It's a good thing. Yeah, bigger cave, bigger rewards, bigger everything. Yeah! Alright. Let's see, I did that, and I know I can upgrade her hut. Let's see. Oh! Never mind, I could've, but I didn't. Damn. I'll get some more stuff soon enough. First, let me just go see Jaima and see what's up. Yeah, I got your elk!
Dwayne one.
Okay.
Magic shards.
All right. So you got scars. Big deal.
Di nawash na scouti mama fadi.
Hey, I moisturize.
Guar guardo have to guari.
Aska wanta. Have to guar sancha.
Right.
Magic guar. Go. Tisu haska wantar. Magic guar urusim shalash. U. Arsh magisha yu madi. Parti hinacha. Tu haska wantar. Buha.
Okay. So, more hunting then. Oh, jeez. Bloodfangs hard. Oh, God. And I need to tame it. Now, that sounds like it'd be a great thing, but at the same time, eek. It's high XP, but it's hunting difficulty hard. Oh my god! This is the one from the beginning of the game! Ah, shit! Okay, we'll get to that fucker later. For now, what else can I do? I guess I could go on another vision quest, although, what's this? Hello? Is that you, Sayla? No, who the hell are you? Oh, that's the warrior guy! Yeah, what's up, one-eyed dude? Yeah, I know, I'm pretty strong. I like that idea. Okay, so you want me to make you a hut then, is that it? Fine. Okay, you have a house now. So you're gonna teach my people? Oh, two-handed club? Winter clothing. Now I can go in the north and actually do the freaking mission I was supposed to in the first place. Can I visit you somehow? Can I? Nope. So how do I? Oh wait, here we go. Oh, plenty of skill points now. What can I probably get? Craft arrows too. Craft 4 arrows instead of 2. Oh, I do like that. Reduce fall damage. Not too useful at the time for the time being. Health regeneration, always good. Skinning. It's 2 meat. My resources. Okay. Let's think this through. Now he has the whole trap stuff. Double clubs. Holy crap. But then there's the double bait and so on, which is actually kind of useful to a certain extent. I don't know. But you know what? Fighting skills. These would be nice. Oh, this would be really nice. There should be 2 weapons. It's much faster. X. Huh. Club and spear handling. Aiming, sway, critical reduce. Oh, God. Okay. Alright, let's start with this. First of all... I really need to think about this. This is definitely useful, so I'm gonna get that, like, right away. Now... Let's do this because I'm having to feed my pet lots more, so I have 4 more points. I'm not using that too much. I don't really need the plant thing, but this could potentially be useful. I've only used this once though, so I don't know. Then there's this thing and this. Oh! Yes, please. I'm gonna take this immediately because I need this. Okay, so that should be it for now. All right. So that what's this? Are these hunting missions? I don't want to do those yet. Not yet. Let's see. What else can I do? Asking me to go to Woga. Piss, man. Oh wait, I don't have to, unless. I need more cave bears. See, this is what I need it for.
My God!
Ah, fuck you. Okay, and then there's this asshole. I don't feel good hunting that guy. This guy right here. It would be useful, I would guess, because let's see. So I got my saber tooth. I got the cave bear. But then there's the Bloodfang Sabertooth, which is lots stronger. Hey, you know what? Let's again, wrong button. Let's give it a try. Do I have enough stuff? Let's craft that. That's good. I don't have anything more for that. Let's make some of this, because it might actually be useful. All right. So let me prepare for this hunt and bear it back. So close, yet so far away. How the hell am I supposed to get up there? Oh, I see. There's an actual path. And I'm hoping there's a campfire up there. Else I have no idea how I'm supposed to wait till nightfall. Ah. Campfire, and there's a thing up there, but... Is there a place for me to rest? No, there is not. Hey. Wait, care. Where'd the bear go? I guess it doesn't matter. Maybe he's up there somewhere. Okay. Alright. Oh, God! Don't do that! Okay, here's a cave. Here's some skins. No place for me to actually rest, though. That's gonna be a problem. Oh, wait a minute. Oh my. I'm actually going into a valley or something. I'm in its den, aren't I? Oh, wait. Wait, where? Where exactly am I supposed to go? There's a path up here? Oh, wait, what is this? South Maple? South Rock Dust? Okay. So, wait, I'm supposed to go that way. How am I supposed to... Oh god, I'm stuck down here, aren't I? I made a big mistake. Oh wait, no, I see. Okay, so I'm literally supposed to explore this freaking cave. And somehow figure this out. I should probably have a club out. In fact, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. I should probably light this on fire, but at the same time, I kind of don't want to. What is that? Oh. I wonder who lit all these fires. Okay. Alright. Whoops, wrong key. Oh, there's nothing in the water, is there? No. So... I heard that. Oh, that's just a bear! Jesus Christ, bear. Never mind. Oh fuck! Oh god! Oh no 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 no, that was not good. You know what I said about... Oh, god damn it, bear! Okay. Well, here we go. No little turning back now. Bloodmaster hunts. Search zones in the main map contain clues left by great beasts. Some great beasts can be tamed, but they must be defeated first. If you are killed, wounds inflicted on the great beast carry forward your next hunting attempt. Oh, that's good to know. Ah, new spawn point. Is there anything here I need? Yes. Yes. Oh, yeah. Oh, there's no more. Yes. Yes. I don't even use these. I only use these to, like, heal my pet and stuff. Okay. Well. You know what? I'm gonna extinguish this. Because... I'm nervous as hell. Oh, God. Okay, I found a thing. Not that this is gonna be useful. Where exactly am I anyway? Oh, God. I need to go that way. Okay, so this might actually take a while. So, tell you what, guys. Let me... Oh, shit. Let me end it here, take over this outpost, and see about continuing in the next episode. So, as always, guys, thanks again for watching. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Take care.